Hello, good morning, family and friends. Wow, thank you so much. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Mommy's Peace Kitchen. God bless you. Thank you for subscribing. For those that have subscribed, thank you so much. I love you. For those that have not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Please join the family. Let's take our ministry to the next level. Yes, today I'll be doing a simple recipe. It's a akara and shrimps akara. So this is my washed beans. I washed it already. This is the shrimps I'll be using, not much. And this is my crayfish, my onions, and my fresh pepper. I will just be using one pepper because of my baby, so he can eat with us. So I'll be blending my hands are washed. I'll be blending the crayfish, the onions, and the fresh pepper alongside with the beans. My oil is already here in the fry pan. I'll be transferring the blended beans to this bowl later. So follow me, let's blend it. So I will bring you back later and show you after blending what it looks like. Yeah, this is what it looks like. I will just add a pinch of salt. You can taste it to know if the quantity is okay. Like me, I don't like too much salt. So I'm going to stir it. I will stir it, then I will just add my strength. These are the strengths I told you before. So we just mix everything together. Just mix it. We are waiting for the oil so we can fry. Okay, the oil is well hot. This is what your consistency should look like, the paste after blending. Don't add too much water. So my strings are inside. So we start frying. Let's go. Yeah, after 2-3 minutes, you just turn the other side so it can fry. So I just turn it now. So I'm waiting. So you just be controlling. You fry with a medium heat, huh? Don't let your gas be too high so that the akara can done very well. If not, it will just get burnt. Inside will still be fresh, okay? Just fry on a medium heat. The aroma alone. What are you waiting for? So let's go. Yeah, it's still cooking. You just turn it. Just make sure you are there. Don't leave it. You just be turning it, flipping it like this, so that the other part can cook with a medium heat, okay, please. And so you have a lovely and delicious shrimps akara. So I'm taking it out now. You see it's well browned. I'm taking it out now. Just put it here so you can dry the oil. I'm just taking it out. I will show you what it looks like later. Okay guys, this is the end of our akara. This is what it should look like. Oh, look at the streams, they are so yummy. Let me open it to show you what your akara should look like. Look at, isn't this wonderful? Look at the streams. It's so yummy. Thank you so much for coming around again. Please share this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel till I come your way again. God bless you. I love you. Bye bye. Please don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, just like the video. Thank you so much. Bye. Mwah.